Have you seen the movie Mary Poppins Returns? If not, run, don't walk, and see it now. There are so many opportunities for you to point out to your children how to use good manners and to be kind and polite, and how fun it is to have respect for others. I'm Lisa Ritchie, founder of Manners to Go, and below in this article, you'll see 13 tips to teach manners to your children.